This is to reset the Skoda service light. This is a 2013 model, 62 plate Octavia. So first of all, we need to press the button in here and then turn the ignition key on, set the ignition, and then let go of the button and then press it again. Briefly, and then turn clockwise. And then that's it. Set the key back out. And that's it. There's no service indicator popping up.